Monsieur Claude Monet might well be said to be the father of the Impressionist movement. You will notice how Monsieur Monet achieves a shimmering light throughout the picture and an impression of air and space. A man of noble birth is Monsieur Henri Toulouse-Lautrec, who is perhaps best known for his striking posters for the Moulin Rouge. Pointillism is a highly individual style developed by Georges Seurat, in which he creates his astonishing effects by the clever placing of tiny dots of paint next to each other. Henri Rousseau is an ex-soldier with no formal art training. He is known as a primitive painter. With his vivid imagination, he is creating a charming world of his own where oranges grow on banana trees. Amadeo Modigliani is a talented young Italian painter who shows great promise. Sometimes his models have great difficulty holding the pose for him. A Dutch painter who has found new inspiration here in Paris is a man of violent temperament, Vincent van Gogh. To achieve a strong emotional impact, he sometimes applies paint directly from the tube. Monsieur Edgar Degas frequently uses ballet dancers as his models. To arrive at his delicate color harmonies, he often uses pastels instead of oil paints. Don't be concerned when you see Auguste Renoir's portrait. Musette has not gotten fat. Monsieur Paul Cézanne is an intellectual artist. He is a masterful organizer of color, composition, and form. His subjects often take on the aspects of a still life. The dynamic Paul Gauguin has only recently returned from Tahiti, and his paintings show the influence of the South Sea Islands. Another young painter here in Paris is a volatile Spaniard who shows every indication of someday setting the art world afire. His name is Pablo Picasso. And so